G'day, Clay here. You could have been born a worm, spider, or an ant. You ever stop to wonder what the chances are of you being born a human being on planet Earth? Scientists reckon the odds are 1 in 400 trillion. Well, when I think about the chances of me being born here in New Zealand, Aotearoa, land of the great white cloud, it just blows my mind. We've got everything here. Our hills and forests are abundant with wild game to hunt. Fish are plentiful in our lakes, rivers and sea. This is an amazing place to raise our kids. I'm excited to be able to share this adventure with you, with my daughter Hannah and my dog Bob, Crazy Horse Island.
Think you can do this?
Yeah.
Okay, four beats. We're going for an adventure to Crazy Horse Island. We're going for an adventure to Crazy Horse Island. We're going for an adventure to Crazy Horse Island. We're going for an adventure to Crazy Horse Island. We're gonna take the punt and catch a fish out on the sea. Then motor on back to our camp and go get up for tea. Then motor on back to our camp and cook it up for tea. Then motor on back to our camp and cook it up for tea. Right, we're heading to Crazy Horse Island. Gonna build a hut, then we're gonna go fishing, catch fish, cook it, then go to bed, wake up in the morning and repeat. Excited?
I'm excited.
Me too. Are you ready for anything to happen? Like anything?
Like finding a horse skull.
Like finding...
nothing.
Like finding some... oh, the engine just died. Shit.
Well, great timing there.
Yeah, hold that. We're good. Okay.
We're good.
That's Crazy Horse Island right in front of us there. Got our own awesome beach right here. This is epic. Someone's built a hut here at some stage. Check it out. It's got an old drum for a fireplace, which we could actually reuse. This fire would be dangerous here because you've got all this dry bush above you. It would be a dumb place to have a fire.
We could shift it back.
Quite a nice tight reef knot there. Well, I've got a basic frame up, so I'll put this tarpaulin over and see how it goes, yeah? Use a bit of flax just to tie on each end, like a tent. Does it feel sturdy? Is it going to be alright?
Maybe something sturdy. Really.
Just finish on a half hitch like this. It's nice and tight. Sweetheart! Ho! It'd be nice to catch a fish straight away for dinner, wouldn't it?
Yeah, love.
Here we go!
A few small carway jumping around the boat. And they're a lovely eating fish. Particularly the smaller ones. The big ones get a bit dry, but the small ones are really nice. Oh, fish on, there we go. Not a biggie.
This is great.
Stay on. Here we go.
that's what we wanted.
There we go. Now we're talking.
Well, I don't know what the things by the book.
That's breakfast.
But I get that fish on my hook.
Guys, come on, stay on.
Oh, it's a nice size, yes.
Oh, he's off. Good deal. In the boat, well done. Good job. Just hold him over the side so he bleeds out. Anyway, we've got some fish and we're going home, hun.
We're on our way back home. Well, over the wild, while we're there with our fish for dinner and maybe breakfast too. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And we're gonna cook them and eat them and then go to sleep. La 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 on Wild Horse Island.
Wild Horse Island? It's Crazy Horse Island.
Crazy Horse Island.
You're crazy. Okay, wild girl. Well, turn around, I'm gonna throttle up. So turn around, get yourself comfortable, yeah? Hold tight. Hold on, baby. Hold on tight. Leave the island soon. So an old man once said to my dad, when dad was ferrying around Mapua here, this place, Bullivan Island, used to be called Crazy Horse Island. The story goes that the horse came onto the island and for some reason got stuck here and went insane. Council call it Bullivan Island, but I like the name Crazy Horse Island better. Got a bit of green Douglas fir here, gonna cut this, make it so I can cook my fish on it. Hopefully it'll stay from catching fire before my fish is cooked. This knife I'm using, I got it at the refuge station. It's an old stay sharp knife. I paid $1 for it. It's actually been a really handy knife. It's good steel. Which eye? Gonna cook something for you, honey. Bob. What you doing there, Bob?
Nothing, boss.
You're in Hunter's bed, Bob.
Just having a little sleep, boss.
You're not allowed in there, Bob. What you doing there, Bob?
Just having a little sleep underneath the life jackets.
Come out of there, Bob.
No, I'm not going anywhere, I'm staying here.
Bob. Yeah, Bob's sleeping beside you tonight, eh?
Yes, please. Actually, I can do that. He's so cute.
You had a good day?
Yeah.
Tired?
Yeah.
Okay, good night.
Good night.
Good morning. Wakey, wakey. How'd you sleep?
Okay.
You're up, sleepy girl. She just said she wants to go back to bed. That ain't gonna happen. I'm singing a song, a morning song, cause I know you wanna go back to bed.
I do.
Gotta haul your butt out of this hut and get the fire going instead. If I had one thing I had to make, a simple wish would be, honey, get your butt out of the sleeping bag, get the fire going so we can get up and cook our fish.
Yes, fish.
Morning, Bob. G'day, Bob, how you doing? You awake?
Yeah, boss.
Did you have a good sleep, Bob? Hey, Bob, I'm talking to you. You have a good sleep?
Yeah.
Bob, you have a good sleep?
Yeah, good sleep.
You hungry?
Yeah, I'm hungry.
sky in the morning, that must be a shepherd's warning. Better get out, boat, and leave this moat, and leave him. It's not a moat, but that's okay, cause we're in a boat, yeah.
Oh. Mm. That's pretty lush. Here you go, mate. I've finished eating, so now he can eat. That's the rules, eh? I eat first, and then pop the leftovers. Thousands of birds straight ahead, honey.
Like to get out on the water and see what it brings me. Yeah. Maybe some fish for my tea.
It's a really good chance for me to teach you how to fish properly, how to play a fish.
And my family.
How to use your reel, because there's going to be a lot of fish under these birds here. Good fish.
Blessed to live this life.
Lift your rod up and wind as you go down.
I like it with my dog and knife.
Good girl. Good pressure on.
Waiting for the winter to come.
Keep your line tight all the time, sweetheart.
In the hills we have our fun.
Lift your rod up. Yeah, it's not a very good reel, mate. Good girl. Lift your rod up and wind as you go down. Good girl. Pressure on. That's the way. Now lift again. Pull up. Then wind as you go down. That's a good cowboy. Well, you hooked him in the back. You fell hooked him. That's why his plane's so difficult. Lift him in the boat. Get him in the boat. How did you do that? You fell hooked him. You fell hooked him in the back. How did you do that? Hey?
Must have been casted off. Oh god, that's a big fish.
That is crazy. I've never seen a fish hooked in the back like that before. It's such a good game fish to go away, eh?
Hmm.
I love this fish. You've better one than I've had for a while.
Oh yes.
That's it, Bob. Finn just come out of the water now.
Yep.
We can't take the boat over them because it's not legal to get close to them, but we can fly the drone over the top and film them. Is that not awesome?
That's awesome.
Can you see the baby one?
It's amazing!
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's cute.
They're working together hunting for stingray. Feeding a stingray.
Look at the mum! Oh my my god, that's cute.
That bull's getting the rest of that stingray. Wow, that's incredible. That's one of the many big stingrays that the orca have chased into the shallows here. Pretty keen jumping in there. That's a good feed. This old timer knife's got two blades, and the other blade, which I haven't used yet, is this one here, which is actually great for fish. These are the fish they're feeding on, see that?
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, they're all the fish.
Whoa.
Feed them to the seagulls. Look at this guy, he's caught so many, look at his guts. Full, look at that.
He's been busy. Yum. Happy birds.
Great fish for sashimi. How's it taste?
Fish is good.
That's our clip, Crazy Horse Island. Hope you enjoyed it. Punch the like button if you did. And subscribe to the channel if you like this sort of stuff. Did you have fun?
Yep.
It's been pretty awesome, eh?
Yep.
An awesome 2 days. Good luck with doing stuff with your own kids. And getting out there. And be good. If you cannot be good, then what, honey?
Be careful.
Be careful. See you later.
Aotearoa, land of the great white man.